This is going to be the frame. I call this gift. When I frame my horse, this is the framework that I'm talking about. Head, shoulder, hip. Right? When I'm spinning and I'm walking a circle, or I'm going to walk a circle to frame my horse, it's exactly the same thing. Left nostril over the left toe. Right foot sticks to the other side. Head, right foot steps to the right, that comes in. Now I can walk a circle in this frame. My horse is going to spin without resistance. All right, let's hold him off. I lift my hand, I want to swing my legs underneath. Feel the tank close.